Hey guys, Dr. John Russin here. We're talking about ways to activate the deepest layer of the glutes, which is the gluteus minimus and the gluteus medius. So these are right on the lateral portion of the hips here. Lindsay's gonna start out and she's gonna do an X-band walk. So we have a circular band, light resistance. We have it under the arch of the feet. And you notice that it's making an X here and she's strong and tight at the upper body. She's gonna take a couple lateral steps here. This is great for activating from the side. Athletic stance, slow, controlled, making sure we're not tipping the side to side. If you don't have a long band and we have a smaller band instead, this works really well. You can put it around the ankles, but I really prefer to put it around the knees, just so we can try to cue some of the external rotation and abduction at the hips. So Lindsay's gonna get set up here, and she's gonna do exactly the same thing. Athletic stance, making sure she has a neutral spine, and she's taking lateral steps, noticing that her toes are straight forward. We can go old school rehab on this as well and get Lindsay laying down in a sideline position, kind of in that fetal position, and going old school clamshells with the band around the knees. So she's driving her hips up, trying to activate those layer of the glutes on the sides of the hips here. Again, these are metabolic stress work, constant tension work, so increased rep ranges from 15, 25, even 30 reps will do it. Just making sure that the quality is high.